Hello friends, this is the third category that we'll be seeing, where we'll be landing on land, anywhere on the road or in barren terrain, then there's an engine failure. That is when both the engines fail during takeoff below 1000 feet. So in our previous video, we saw how to manage takeoff, manage engine failure by landing on a nearest airport and the water body. And this one we'll be seeing on how to land on road. The takeoff speed is around 128 knots. The service will be at around 10 knots excess of the actual takeoff speed. Because in case of any cross winds or engine failure, additional speed will be 128. I think actually we can take off at 136. We don't know that engine is going to break, so we are going to retract the engine. Okay, at 500 feet we lost both engines in the landing gear. Just using the engine as long as they are working. I'm going to imagine that the water body on the right does not exist. We'll try landing on the land. We have barren land over here. We have roads over here. Minimum speed forward is called with around 150 knots. Don't meet in the aircraft. Third category, suppose you don't have any cars or anything, you can use the highway as well.